Hey guys, what's up and welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, I am actually doing a Foxy eyes like Bella Hadid, and can you see the picture? She has really foxy eyes and really, you know, snatched face. So yes, I thought why not to do this look. So first I have set my eyes, and after that I'm using this brown shade from Makeup Revolution Redemption palette in Essential Mattes, and I'm creating this you know, very soft wing. Can you see like this? And after that I wanted to add some, you know, fun, so I have actually used this neon shade. And yes, I am using this neon-y shade and blending it out like this. For more pigmentation, actually I have used my fingers. So now with the fluffy brush, I'm just seamlessly blending the eyeshadow. After that, for the wing, I am using a kajal and I'm just softly, you know, making a wing. And then with a smudger, I am just blending the wing to just, you know, soften it out.
Can you see? Yeah.
Now to clean the mess, I am using a concealer and yes, blending the concealer out. And can you see how clean and sharp and snatched it looks? Now to snatch my face, I am using a bronzer and I'm bronzing my cheekbones and my jawline. And after that, I'm just cleaning the bronzer because I really wanted that, you know, chiseled and a structured face. I'm using a gel eyeliner because it comes with a very precise brush and it was perfect to create, you know, inwards wing. So can you see how much focused I am right now? Because, you know, you don't want to mess up the look, so that is why. And you don't want to take it too much further, so that is why. And yes, I think I did a pretty, you know, decent job. And now I have just put mascara. You can definitely go in with the falsies, but I was comfortable with the mascara itself because it, you know, makes the look a little wearable also, so that is why. Now I'm just, you know, brushing my brows and filling up the sparse areas, and plus, you know, wanting that little bold look. I had so much fun creating this, you know, trendy foxy eye look. And yes, that is it for this video, you guys. I really hope you liked the video, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye bye, take care.